In tonight's game, this lady, every time there's a penalty to Detroit, she gets in the face of everybody. Sergei Fedorov doesn't pay attention. But last game, Brendan Shanahan had had enough. Same lady on the right side. Sometimes subtlety is the best response. We haven't had Brendan back in the penalty box tonight, but we'll see what happens.
That was a beauty.
We hadn't seen that.
I'll chip in with the shaving lotion.
It's L.A. with the Jonathan Bernier deal. Up to Edmonton, signed a nice 2-year extension.
Gave him Johnson.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not going to work.
Well, the building just erupted.
Doug Gilmour is so angry, he just slammed the door and the glass broke. Skate's over. I've never, ever seen that.
Now over to Edler. Alexander Edler. Sends it down and deep, and a penalty coming up here.
It's against Daniel Sedin. He's going to get a hold or something high up against Drew Doughty. That's a whole different thing. The Kings got to make him pay. No score yet. We're more than halfway through, and Daniel Sedin with a little dump, and he's going after. Decides to jump over Drew Doughty. A little bit of a headlock, and you see the referee right there, Francois Saint-Laurent. He sees it, so right of one of those where you kind of...
A little bit of a headlock, I guess, but you know, again, Doughty just spun around himself.
It's the Green Men, and what does he do? A little chat with them, laughing. Look at this. This is a Vancouver loving. I don't mind you here. He's the only player who doesn't mind him here. The rest, I can just imagine what the hand signals there for, Huey. You know what I mean? Go ahead. No, I'm not going to.
Knocking Seth Jones off balance. Look at it. Reaches in between the legs. Referee catches that. And he'll get flagged for the minor. You think old Abish don't die hard for leg one? 956 games as a Predator. Oh, I went to the wrong penalty box.
The only one he's been accustomed to going to in this building for years.
Point apparently doesn't think too much of the camera that they keep in the penalty box. So he took a few whacks at it, then a couple of slashes.
Yeah, but you know what? The bad part is for Marty Lapointe, he's hitting an inanimate object and he missed it 5 times.
No matter where you are, you got to fight the traffic. You got to fight a lot of problems as David Moss comes out of the booth. The penalty box, I should say. The terrarium of inequity. He loses his glove. And then he turns, looks back, the gate's already shut. It's like the subway car's leaving. I got to get to the bench. He stayed out on the ice.
The Edmonton Oilers have called a timeout with 8 minutes to go.
Cheek. Tied to squirted water all over these guys behind him. That's when you need the Gatorade, about 9-1 with the syrup. That'll straighten those guys out.
Now, you've had...
Let him in! Let him into the box!
Whoa.
All right! Watch the lawsuit, Ty. Watch the lawsuit. Kevin Collins, he's broken up fights before, but not in the penalty box. I'm so happy that fan fell in.
Glass gave way, and that rather rotund Philadelphian went surprisingly to himself. So
there he is.
You went to the hockey game, and then what happened?
Oh, hey, how do you enjoy the game, big fella? You thought that glass was protecting you.
Balboa up to a standing ovation. There he is.
What's
there.
This? What? Here he comes. Yeah.
He's going to have to go into a little more of a training session before he gets into that.